Hallo Fans und Freunde der Vienna, schaut euch das Wetter an. Einfach herrlich, frühsommerlich warm. Ja, was gibt's da Schöneres als ein Spiel auf der Hohen Warte? Heute Heimspiel gegen den ASV 13. Bin schon sehr gespannt. Aber ich bin heute schon ein bisschen früher oben auf der Warte, denn der FC Sheffield, 1857 gegründeter und damit älteste Fußballclub der Welt, ist heute zu Gast bei uns auf der Hohen Warte. Und werden wir schauen, was die Jungs zu sagen haben, ein bisschen Interview machen und so weiter. Ja, und dann ist ja heute noch Fan-Fotobuch-Shooting, also viel zu tun. Auf geht's zur Hohen Warte. Come on Vienna! Ja, hallo liebe Vienna-Fans, wir sind jetzt auf der Hohen Warte und wir haben schönen Besuch hier vom FC Sheffield. Hallo.
Hi.
Und ich werde mal ein paar Fragen stellen, ja, was Sie hier machen und ja.
Can tell us about a little bit more of the Club of Pioneers, please.
Well, the Club of Pioneers is a network of all the oldest clubs in the world, meaning that every country, of course, plays football, and every country has an oldest club, and we try to connect them all in a PR network. And today, First Vienna will become the newest member of the Club of Pioneers.
Oh, cool. Das ist cool. Und how we can see it? Is it in the internet or?
Internet, Facebook, Wikipedia. It's all going viral.
And what do you see about now of the new area and the Hohe Warte? What do you see in Vienna of football?
Well, it's we went to the park this morning and we see actually not many people playing football. We see a lot of athletic guys running, maybe because it's a marathon.
Yeah.
But coming here in the stadium, the Hohe Warte, I saw some pictures of course, but it's really impressive. I can really imagine this place being not only filled with grass now, but with people, 80,000 people here filling this stadium, like 50, 60 years ago. I can really imagine this.
Does you see a similar area or similar stadium in Europe, like Warte?
Well, like if I only look at the stand, it's about the same size as the Luxembourg oldest team, the Vola Esch. It's about the same stadium. Mm-hmm. But if you then look at all the others, the other side, it with the grass stand, it's pretty unique, I must say. We have something in Belgium called the Linden Stadium. Mm-hmm. It's really old, not in use anymore, but it's only for 40,000 people. So you can imagine this being twice the size. It's impressive.
And the Club of Pioneers comes from FC Sheffield, the oldest football club of the world.
Yeah, Sheffield FC is the oldest football club in the world, not the first team playing football. We go way beyond that, especially colleges and universities in England playing football, or a kind of combination football. Back in those days, if you would ask a player, do you play rugby or association football, you would probably say, what are you talking about? I don't know what you're meaning. So it's rules have been changing.
Okay. Ja, also meine Lieben, ihr seht, auch die Vienna hat natürlich eine große und lange Tradition und ist natürlich toll, wenn Clubs wie FC Sheffield, das ist 1857, I guess.
Yeah.
Also 37 Jahre vor der Vienna. Toll natürlich, wenn das eine schöne Beziehung auch wird, eine very nice relationship between the clubs.
Thank you.
And the Club of Pioneers, how old?
We started the network of Club of Pioneers in 2013. The first year we connected to what the British Isles, so England, Wales, Northern Ireland, Scotland, even Hong Kong, because it was colonial colonial connection. Mm-hmm. We then went towards Germany, Italy, Spain, going back to Belgium, connected with Malta, and since last year we connected with Oceania, the oldest team in New Zealand, became a member.
Far away.
Yeah, far away, on the other side. We went down under towards South Africa.
Cool.
And for the future I can already say we will go to Uruguay, even this year.
Wow, that's global.
That's global.
That's
so we got
global.
We got England on one side, we got New Zealand on the other side, we got Norway up above, we got South Africa
okay.
down under, and then we go the other way to Uruguay. So
very nice. So, Interview geschafft. War nicht so einfach, mal auf Englisch, aber hat Spaß gemacht. Ganz interessante Informationen und jetzt, ja, Tribüne ist schon halbwegs gut besetzt. Jetzt mache ich noch ein paar Zeitrafferaufnahmen, ein paar Übersichten, damit ihr schön seht, wie es ausschaut. Und dann geht's ab zum Spiel und darauf freue ich mich schon ganz besonders. Also, come on, Vienna!